most sacred night in which our Lord Jesus Christ passed over from death to life, the Church calls upon her sons and daughters scattered throughout the world to come together to watch and pray. If we keep the memorial of the Lord's Paschal solemnity in this way, listening to His word and celebrating His mysteries, then we shall have the sure hope of sharing His triumph over death and living with Him in God. Let us pray. O God, who through your Son bestowed upon the faithful the fire of your glory, sanctify this new fire, we pray that and grant that by this Paschal celebration we may be so inflamed with heavenly desires that with minds made pure we may attain festivities of unending splendor through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Christ yesterday and today, the beginning and the end, the Alpha and the Omega, all time belongs to Him, and all ages, to Him be glory and power through every age, forever. Amen. By His holy and His glorious wounds, may Christ the Lord guard us and protect us. Amen. May the light of Christ rising in glory dispel the darkness of our hearts and minds.